purpose of what I'm trying to illustrate to you here today is to show you